Hey, Mom and Miss Monica over here. Got one little boy to sleep, but this little boy doesn't sleep. He is 4 months on the 20th, and he'll take 15, 20-minute cat naps. And every time I try to tell him he needs to take a nap, he just thinks it's funny, and he laughs at me. No, I don't think it's funny. So it's tough, but at least he's not this unhappy baby for the fact that he doesn't sleep for hours. He sleeps for 10, 15 minutes and then he's like wide awake. I think sometimes he'll sleep in a car. But most days, this is how Tyler is. So at least I got the 2-year-old to take a nap and maybe I'll get some things done. He loves to talk. Yeah. What else? And he makes all these sounds. I don't know. You think he's going to be a singer one day? What do we think? What do you think? Yeah. Don't think he's going to take a nap, huh? Nope. What do you do? I know. Oh, well. Mom life for you. If you like my page, please subscribe. Sometimes I'll have tips, sometimes just real mom life. This is real mom life. Bye bye.